Here we go. Let's go. Good start. Good start. I jumped it, mate. So I says to the guy, it's like, that's a few years ago though. Good boss. Good boss. Bye. Good DLC. How much does this cost me again? 35? Did they get in some of the staff of Dark Souls 2? For these bosses? He's ruining it. Can he win? I'm either fucking shite, or I'm ruining it by being too good. If it's no, he's ruining it. It's, what is he doing?